happen to him. That's why I'm always like looking over the dogs. Whenever I walk the dogs, I don't look straight. I always look down to see what
Thank you. can't pass, but they can't pass that right there. Stop. Fuck. Very easy to control the door situation, the window situation, the leash situation.
Here, the leash.
We're gonna do now, Dominic, is we're just gonna go to the door, open the door, it's gonna be a dog outside. For a long time, Tyson was the good role model, but when we brought the leash inside, when we brought a dog outside, then Tyson felt in danger because he knows his weak. Tyson just became completely unstable and frantic. Okay? This is frantic, you know, this is just frantic. They're still going through it. They're coming down. So
when I took that, the big dog, because I've never walked a big dog before, and it felt very, very calm when I was walking.
Sure, yeah. The dog that he just met gave him calmness.